since February. It's a good start for you, isn't it?
Yes, with this statistic, what you said now, yes, it's a good start. It's a clean sheet. We won the game, and we can be satisfied with the result and with 3 points.
How many players were missing through injury tonight? Because some of us were expecting to see Estupiñán. He wasn't there. Was he injured as well?
Yes, Estupiñán is the guy who's worked with us in the last 10 days, 2 weeks. But he has some small problem during the week, and I take decision to don't use him because he was not 100% ready for the game. But I believe that he will be fast with us.
What do you feel was missing from that performance?
I believe that we didn't do good good things in our attacking movement. We didn't play very well with the ball. We had to work a lot to improve this part of the game because we work on this part, and you know, sometimes during the game some things doesn't go on the way on the right direction how you prepare it. It was the first game, you know. It was a lot of players who played and who did with us just 7 or 10 practice, because we had a lot of them who came to work with us after the quarantine, and fortunately it was not enough time to work and to improve, especially today this part, attacking part, because I believe that we can do much better. And we need to find the reason why we didn't do it on the way how we work.
How are you finding the experience of trying to put a team out when there is so much else going on outside, with players potentially leaving, and a lot of injuries and quarantine as well? Is it a difficult balancing act?
Yes, it's difficult. It's not easy, but you know, it's part of my work, my job, and you know, need to work with the guys who is ready to play, who is ready to give 100% for the club, and who want to be here. I mean, for me, it's very important to work with this group of the player, who will be positive every day and who will show that they are enjoy to work and they are enjoy to play for Watford FC. For sure, it was not the game on the way how it was, how could be with the fans. That means to this situation, it's not good for no one. For sure, fans give other adrenaline for all of the players, for the coach, for everyone, and I hope that they will be with us, and the stadium will be full in the next months. But from the other side, how it was the game today, I believe that it was a tough game, a lot of duels, a lot of a long ball from the both side, and a lot of set pieces, a lot of free kick corners, and I believe that in this kind of the game we were better. And we score one goal. We create, I think, how I remember, one very good chance after in the first half after 1-0, with João Pedro. And first game, for sure, we have to work a lot to improve a lot of things in our game, a lot of details, what is very important. No, the championship is long. He have a lot of games, and he showed that he can be one of the starters in our team. everything is depends on him. If he will work hard, how he work, if he will show his character like today, he will play normal, you know. But we know that we have a lot of players in this position who is injured, and I hope that they will be soon with us, not just from this position and other positions. I mean, to now in this moment, he's did a good job, but I know his potential is big, and he need to work day by day to show his really potential.
Did you enjoy that tonight, or was it are you too anxious and too concentrating, focused on the match itself? To
be honest, you know, after the game you can enjoy, but during the game you are focused on the game, and you are. I am the guy who want to be 95 minutes with the team and try to give them direction every second if possible to do it, to support them, to speak with them if we can do it during the game to do my job on the best way. Yes. After the game, yes.
Click here for more videos.